I do not wish to forget E minor, one of my students said to me one day. Thus, out in the yard of my academy, a place for E minor was created. Only one sharp was needed to landscape this minor valley beneath G major's hills. Under the orange sky Scriabin spoke of, an environment of sound came to life. A language all of the birds understood, sang forth from tone wheels which urged sounds from pipes. Droplets of mist plucked kalimba-like tines, as hammer struck strings in underground mines.
Thank you.